Hi, I am George, and today I'm going to do something with this pineapple. I grow it since October 2016. I grow it from fruit. I planted the fruit in the water, and in about 2 months it was cold, and that's 2 months was a long time. And finally, the roots come out, and I planted it in pot. After that, the top was rotten, and but unfortunately was grow this baby pineapple. And what I do today, we can see that these leaves need to cut, because in the shade this baby plant, and to not be in shade, I will cut this leaf and maybe this too, but I will see. And I will do that. I have scissors there, and I sterilize it, and now I just cut it. So let's do that. So we carefully cut there. So we start. I did that, and now this baby pineapple will grow so beautiful, and I will happy for it. So I decided to cut on this top, but from there. So this baby pineapple will have more light, and will grow beautiful. I happy, and hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching to the end, and have an amazing day. Greetings from Moldova. I'm George, and subscribe to my channel, like, share, and yeah, that's it. Ciao!